The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav? I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it, then. Let's bring down the house.
Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck. Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
This is it, racist. The Outlaw's rush is on.
Drones up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
Ty. You're first halfway through the first leg.
Well, not literally, obviously.
And thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Hold the lead, Ty.
Finish him. Call another cruise, then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty, just the way I like it.
Just keep us steady through the rough spots, bro. You'll be fine.
Thanks, Mr. Off-Road. To go. Time to climb up.
Red ship checking in. We got La Policia on the run from Braxton through New Haven Lake. This is Riot Club. We've got the cops chasing their old tails downtown. Go win that race, big brother. Fight it.
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver 6 in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here, shaking in their boots. Take it home, Lil Tide.
Armor 22 Control, we've got multiple code 3s across the county and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units aftermarket.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
We'll hear you, bro. Now, go and win this thing.
Gotta stay ahead.
Heavy police interference. keep it up. Focus.
Whoever takes first place in the second leg of the Outlaw's Rush will go on to race head-to-head against last year's champion. Will it be Tyler? According to your magic curator, signs are pointing to yes.
Doing good, Ty. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that. At the finish line.
Now would be a great...
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to...
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use someone of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
Small. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose the whole thing because of your damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
And took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I mean...
against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.